Morning, everybody. This is a relatively difficult topic to address. There's a whole book written about it. The relationship between you and God and heaven and your life. It becomes a relative thing to talk about. The name of this one is the relative amen. Luke 22 through 14 and 23 through 56. Philippians 2nd chapter 5 through 11. Sometimes you just wonder, your understanding. And then at the end of the day, it's the beginning. For me, that time too shall pass. When life becomes a distant memory, not an event, the Lord drops by and say, just say, hey, Jesus. Eternal is a big word, the shortness of life. Somewhere in time, I become an empty glass that only the Lord can fill. The term holy comes to mind. It's not only the Lord can fill that term holy. It's personal, just me and my God. Sometimes I just need a refill. In the beginning, it's just a thought, a breath, a desire, like asparagus or a snowball. The glass gets full. And from time to time, the Lord drops by to remind, it's us, not me. And then he fills my glass with the great I am. The innocence of a child, the lust of learning new, the wisdom of experience, timeless I am. They can only be filled from within. Morning, everybody. Happy Sunday.